Recently, I've been working on this mini 3-axis robotic arm, which is controlled by my own real-time simulation. The arm is made up of 3 9G servo motors, which are controlled by an Arduino that gets its coordinates from the real-time simulation which runs on my PC. The whole arm was designed in Fusion 360 and built around the servo motors, in a way that all cables came out in roughly the same place, with enough play that each axis could turn easily. I printed everything on my Creality Ender 3 with a 0.3mm nozzle for a nice fit of the servo motors. To assemble everything, I screwed each servo in its place and glued the end piece to the next axis. After that, I powered the servos up and made a quick sketch to make sure everything was moving free. The way this whole system works is that my simulation gives out coordinates where the arm is supposed to be via serial communications, and the Arduino translates these coordinates to actual servo positions for each axis. That way, the simulation always knows what's going to happen before it happens, and can predict collisions with the arm. For the future, I'm planning to add a webcam, and use the Vuforia library to detect objects, and move them with the arm. If you liked this video, please consider subscribing. Thanks for watching. Bye.